Okay, this is Ms. McKenzie, K-12 District Teacher Librarian, reminding you how to find our library website. So you start at the district homepage, click on Departments, and then Library Media Services. When you're scrolling down, you can see we have our monthly newsletter at the top. It's Native American Heritage Month, lots of resources. Then next, we have our library spotlight. We're touring art classes this week for a virtual field trip. There's my Fulbright website, our weekly slides, and then where we check out the books, Destiny Discover and Sora. Our Sora app provides free access to ebooks and audiobooks. So to sign in, you simply choose your school district Google Apps account. And once it loads, you're in and ready to select books. You can check out at least 3 books at any time. They have a really cool everyone's reading option at the very top. You can scroll down for curated collections. And to check out a book, you simply find what you're looking for and tap on it and click borrow. Now, this is what an audiobook looks like when you open it up. You can download them to your device or just stream and listen. And to find all the things you have checked out in your name, you click on shelf at the bottom. It will give you all your checkouts. And if you're ready to return a book, you simply click options, return, and now that book or audiobook is ready for someone else to check out. Thank you, and make sure that you're using the Sora app, especially if you're going somewhere over the holiday break. It's always a fun thing to listen to a book together as a family.